Hey guys, welcome back. Got Sir Zambian, as Casaria here likes to call me, playing some Resident Evil 6 again. And let's go ahead and just jump right in.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, yo. Oh man, one thing I love is I got this. You see my monitors, how they're vertical mounted.
Right.
I love that, like, you can just turn the screen to whatever, like, angle you're just sitting at. Like, right now I'm kind of, like, slouching over to the side, so I just turn my screen, like, tilt it sideways.
Nice.
Yeah. I love it. It's great. I do.
Mine's pretty tilty, too.
We are in the same boat now.
Yeah, but it's on a desk. Makes us
partners. Am I not like mounted to a desk? I guess that counts. But I need a new desk. This one is old and falling apart.
Well, with that lab
nice.
Sitting
right I just got a new one.
Oh, did you?
I'm gonna go out yeah. on a limb and say yes.
I just had to drill extra holes in my desk and re-screw it in to keep it together.
That's so, like, ridiculous.
It's dumb, I know. But,
there's 2,000 skill points over here.
Where?
Okay. Back here.
I'm gonna do my slow running.
Hold space.
That's what I'm doing. But like, it's ridiculous how their arms just flail out. Oh, I totally missed this.
What? Oh yeah, true.
Come on. Oh shit.
Oh god, a snake.
Got him.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Snakes coming around. Unless it's my snake.
No snap. Ooh, an assault rifle.
Fucking gun. Assault rifle RN.
I wonder what the RN stands for.
Right now.
Right now.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah.
Oh god.
They're decorating, I wonder.
Hold on. Yeah. How do you crouch?
I'm not sure. Press 3. Oh god.
Yep, I'll do it. I'm just kicking my feet forward. No, just get back, just get back.
Why is it the dead can never stay dead?
Just let them get chopped up.
I like how we're just scooting along.
Well, that wasn't very satisfying.
No, it wasn't. Is that a assault rifle strong? Why the hell did I just do that? Oh my god! Did you see that?
Yes.
I can't even pick up that ammo.
Why not?
Because I have fucking too much shit.
I'm gonna... Way to go.
I'm not gonna ditch the red herb. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, my glob.
Grab that, fuck.
What?
Yep. Okay.
Let's move out.
Ready to roll out. Hey, this guy is behind a wall of fire. What do we
do? How do we turn it off?
Well. We're not going that way.
Alright, go
this
up the
like
ladder.
Playing with fire.
You see it?
Come on, we'll find another way.
Okay. This one?
Yeah. You mean full ammo?
Go.
Huh?
Go.
Oh,
press V.
To throw you up.
Oh, okay. I guess I gotta go turn her off. Oh god, there's a zomboner in here.
Oh
Get it? Zomboner.
Oh shit.
What?
There's one down here and oh my god, he just exploded.
Oh my crap hole.
Huh. Yeah, that fire's back up. Oh, that was cool. Yeah, that's
this isn't really doing anything.
Oh,
la,
nice.
La,
fire's
la,
gone.
La, la, la. Is it?
Yeah.
I'm guessing zombies are gonna come from here.
Maybe. It's got a green thing on its head.
Yeah, there's a switch for it right here. You can activate it.
Sure.
Stop that!
No.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin?
The hell?
Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is.
Okay.
What does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute.
Blood, maybe.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Whoa.
Getting jelly?
Yeah.
Bingo. Ace for the gift, Ada.
Dude, look at her boot shake when I press up against the wall.
Nice, I see a little back and forth jiggle.
Oh god, go activate that fire.
Sure.
Excellent. There's more. Oh, shit.
You good over there?
Getting wrecked.
Are you good though?
Zombies everywhere.
Yeah, what the hell?
Free shit. Oh,
oh
god.
Shit.
Get wrecked.
Move, 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 move. Move. Alright, there's some behind us. Behind us. Behind us. Take care of those things first. I can take care of these guys.
There's no one behind us right now.
Alright. Let me know when they're coming to the bridge.
Okay. They're still coming on fire, but they're probably gonna die. You're good.
Are they all
there's
dead?
No one there. Yeah. There's ammo over here.
I didn't see any ammo.
Oh, well, I did.
Hey, I just got some shotgun shells.
Oh, excellent.
Did I? Didn't. Because I can't hold anymore. Alright, bitch, I'm coming. Calm down.
Leon!
That's not
Leon.
Oh, sweet.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm working.
Let's go get some trench foot.
Oh,
holy
my god,
shit.
What the hell is that? No. No, I think I'm good. I'm just gonna run this way. If you wanna stay there and deal with
just
that.
Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water.
No, I'm good.
No. I mean, I heard that girls are natural chum bags.
What?
So, you go ahead and stay there and deal with that. I'm gonna be up here.
Nah. Oh, free shit. Free shit is the best kind of shit.
When you're a Tiff, It's the only kind of shit. I thought it gave me the option to kick you in the ass. That's why I was like, what?
WTF. I guess we have to go back there. Oh, wait, never mind. That's a different passageway.
Come on, boy.
Hold on, open this chest.
It's not you can't open it.
That sucks.
Elena, take the high road.
How do you get the high road? That's bullshit. Where's my equality?
Feminism for the win.
FTW for the wiener.
Oh god, there's something gross in here.
Is it your mom? I bet it's your mom.
No, it's a zombie.
Is it your zombie mom?
Nope.
Just running. Ah, what the hell? There's a guy underwater just pulling, like... Does this rifle have a bayonet on it? It does!
What rifle?
The assault rifle we got.
Does it?
Yeah, it's got a bayonet on it. I just fucking stabbed someone underwater.
Huh. That's cool.
La 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 la.
Holy shit, there's a switch over here.
Good job.
Keep turning, it's working!
It's working! Oh, something got
Elena.
Me.
Elena!
Help!
Oh,
help me!
What'd I do?
I don't know. Oh god, it let go.
Why is that? Oh god, that's a good thing. Get out of there.
Ooh, she's all wet.
Yeah, that's
oh
what happens.
Shit!
Elena, fall in the water.
Are you okay?
Holy crap!
I'm way over here now.
There's a bunch
I'll
of freaking zombies over here.
Just keep moving forward.
Yes.
I can't get a viewpoint from there.
Oh god damn it! Oh my
shit! Alright, I'll provide cover fire. You just move. I got him. Just move. Shut up.
Whoops.
Where do you think you're going, buddy boy?
Oh god.
Got him.
Okay, Leon, go!
Excellent.
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
Can you open it from your side, guy? It's working.
Can you get through now?
Oh god.
What?
There's a trap here. It's like a bunch of spikes going up and down.
Yeah, I got a trap too.
Oh god, a snake. I think it just crushed a zombie. Ooh. 5,000 skill points.
What?
Yeah, I found him in a tomb.
No way we're getting through that.
Holy shit.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Maybe. I think you have to stop it.
I can't.
Everything here is activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them and goodbye speed.
Oh. Got him.
Oh, you found him?
I found one. This guy's got a bunch of dynamite on him.
He's probably gonna blow up.
Yep, he did. When I shot him, he did.
Excellent.
I'm missing a crank.
There's no guarantee it's even in.
There's one here.
True. But what the hell else are we gonna do?
There's one right here. Bitch. Oh,
crank that bitch up. Wait, don't crank it yet.
Oh, it actually activates it.
Yeah. Let me, go ahead, fuck it, crank it up.
He threw something at you.
I know, and I moved to this. Oh my god, he exploded.
There's a crank to your, like, behind you.
I can't, there's no crank there.
I guess it's on the other side of the wall.
There's a lot of zombies coming to me. Get back to that crank.
Oh god.
Just just wait a second, alright?
Alright.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people coming at me.
I wouldn't stand there if I were you.
Go ahead. Look, another one fell. Where are these guys coming from? I keep hearing like little box breakings above me.
Not sure.
If you go behind you, there's a...
There's a ledge, there. I know.
Yeah, that's... I was gonna say there's skill points, but it disappeared.
There's nothing up here. I see the crank from here, but how do you get there?
I don't know.
Reunite with your partner. What's that right there?
Where?
Like, there's a door right there, I think.
Right here?
Oh, never mind, it's not a door.
Hey, look at this.
What?
I found the crank.
Turn it.
Oh god. Zombie came out of nowhere and tried trying me.
I keep hearing shit breaking.
Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. Alright, start activating that crank for me, because these things might come after me. Wow, that happened a lot faster. Never mind. Go ahead and go through that gate I just opened.
Excellent. Work, girl.
Yeah.
Badass.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
That's what you think.
Let's keep moving.
Stranger. Yep, that was a good lever.
Nice. Fall right into a trap hole. GG. No worry. Again.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
I don't think that's the center of the earth, Leon.
Could be.
This guy is cray cray.
Oh god, zombies! They're wearing chainmail.
Always aim for the head.
I'm trying.
As long as they have a head, aim for it. Ah, my eyes itch so much.
Why?
I don't know. They just start itching.
That's freaking weird, guy.
Pro jump right there.
La 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 la. Oh, I made it.
No, you didn't.
I made this for you.
What's that from?
Some old YouTuber. Oh god. Zombie!
Someone coming behind us.
Did he have a Molotov?
No, he had a lantern.
We're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
You gotta keep these guys off me.
I'm trying. I got sprayed with some shit. Yay! Peace out.
People from above.
Yeah.
Just couldn't let us go, huh?
Oh god, it's one of those screamers. Get back! God, he has a freaking helmet.
That's what he doesn't have. Pain tolerance. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
What the hell was that?
I'm sick of these catacombs.
I'm sick of these motherfucking catacombs and this motherfucking game.
Getting real tired of your shit, man.
Oh god, he's gonna blow up. Or not.
You gotta kill him before he blows up.
You think so?
I know so.
Oh.
Hold on.
And there's zombies behind us.
Oh god.
Careful.
Oh shit. Shit. I'm almost dead. I have like 2 health boxes left.
How?
What do you mean how?
Kill yourself.
I keep getting fire thrown at me.
Well, hold on. Stay still.
I don't have any pills.
Stay still.
I am.
You did get heals from that, never mind.
Oh yeah, I did. The first aid spray. Oh, I forgot I had that.
Yeah. Definitely use that.
No.
Uh-huh, yep, go back.
Ew. He's gonna freaking mess up that bridge.
Sorry, you're over the white limit.
Shooting in the butt. Get them off me. Okay, never mind. He's dead.
Oh god, there's a few of them behind us.
His head's gone. His head's gone.
Follow me.
2,500. Not bad.
True.
This assault rifle is banging.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Like, I can either one-shot these little guys, I killed that fat guy in less than one magazine.
There's another one.
Where?
Down there.
Where's down there?
I'm sure we'll get to him eventually.
I'll get to you, boy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there he is.
Use your sword. Oh, fuck it. Yep, totally took that guy's head off. Oh god.
Wah 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 wah.
Wow, 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 wow.
2,500. 350.
I need about 350.
Get your blood up here.
Wait!
Up where? Up there?
No.
Just use your assault rifle. They're giving us so much ammo for it right now, and fucking, it's like a one shot with these guys. That's why we aim for the head. Over here. Good job!
Nice flip.
Okay.
Oh shit.
You better run.
Helena, get out of there!
You don't say.
Yeah, Helena. You big dumb dumb.
Oh god, she's crawling so slow. There's a bunch of zombies behind me.
You can't even see. Oh, there they are.
I can't do shit about it.
And they're dead. 4 shots, 4 kills.
Yay.
Safe.
Looks like we got separated again. Oh god. There's another fat dude over here. $2,500.
And sleeping.
Holy shit, he blew up.
I got him. Wow, you got fucking
look at all these skill points. Yeah. So much points. Ooh, there's an emblem over here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Did you find it?
No. I can't see over there.
Do you see where I'm looking? Oh, you can't see.
Got it.
Found it?
Yep, guy with sniper.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Spitting shit at me.
Alright, I guess I'll have some bad luck at the fire. Yeah, he's getting dead. Hurry up.
Don't tell me what to do.
Well, I'm about to tell you what to do because I want those fucking skill points. There's a lot of them over there.
How are you supposed to get over here?
When you drop the bridge, I can run over there.
There's a bridge over here?
Right. What do you think I'm standing in front of?
I don't know.
For fucking God to come down and lend me his bridge dick?
Possibly.
Someone really thought this place through.
Right. Means there's
a zombie to your left. Or behind you.
No, there's not. Hurry up, because the bridge is in the way and you got people on you.
Yeah, I heard him.
Got him. Nope, where are you going? Damn it. I was able to get him.
They knocked me off the crank.
I knocked you off the fucking crank.
But crank is so good.
What?
Oh god. No, like the drug.
I've never heard of crank the drug. I like how I slid into that.
I need some of this ammo.
I need some of these points. Where'd you get these points from?
Go down, jump over here. Or I guess you can't.
Wow, what fucking bullshit.
That sucks.
Kill yourself.
I'm about to. Yeah, right. They wouldn't have been able to push that.
Yeah, no.
I don't have any spray.
Gosh dang it, come here.
Tell your cat to be quiet.
What?
I think I hear your cat.
The cat's not even in the room.
Then what the hell is meowing?
I don't hear any meowing, dude.
Weird.
That was weird.
I must be hearing shit.
Might be. I mean, there's a chance that the cat is, like, outside the door or something. It wasn't meowing when I fucking took my headset off.
Oh, you'll be able to hear it in this video.
Good. Can you not?
This chick can't keep her balance.
Fucking saving the day all the time, aren't I?
Nope. Whoa. Almost there, looks like. Come hit this crank.
Leon.
Oh god. Where are they?
Oh no. Up there. Got him. I was too quick, really. Hurry up, come on. Why are you going so slow?
I have no idea.
Shit. What the hell just happened?
I think we messed up.
Maybe that's supposed to happen.
Could be.
Yeah. Oh god, no.
Run! Run!
If you hold space, you auto-jump.
Yup. Oh god. What's this? Just run.
Scheiße.
Oh my god, stop tripping over shit. So do you.
Yeah, I was getting up and you knocked me back.
How did I knock you back?
Oh my god, come on. Move in! Where are we? Why can't I hit the thing? Oh, there it is. I think we'd wait a couple times. Like, there's no way you can push that.
Yeah.
Oh, so god. I thought you actually jumped sideways, like, off. Like,
shit.
Acid water.
I think it's just regular water.
Oh, good. Water pushing you underground is never a good thing.
Yeah. We're all gonna die. Ah.
What do we do?
Hell if I know.
Just enjoy the ride, man.
I guess so. I enjoyed the fucking chapped ass cheeks, too.
At this point, they'd pretty much be wearing assless chaps.
Fun fact, all chaps are assless. Wow, that was weird.
What?
Did you just fucking record with your room open?
No, my nieces came in.
Oh. You didn't, like, lock your door or tell them to fuck off?
They're gone.
Oh, god.
What the hell is that?
It's boner soup. We can't go this way, can we? Wait, this way. Oh, come on.
I think we got separated.
Nope. I'm still behind you. Come this way and get some air. Come on, get some air.
What? Where?
Up here.
Over yonder?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
I got grabbed by a zombie. And I'm about to run out of fucking air.
Come on, where are you? Turn back around, you twat.
I got air.
Okay.
I have no idea where I'm going though.
I'm behind you now.
Why don't I see you? Oh my freaking god. Stupid zombies.
Where'd you get air from?
There is a hole.
Is it your butthole?
Well, I mean, I guess you can get some air from there.
There's some fucking zombies up here.
God damn.
What do we...
I'm getting grabbed by, like, every single zombie on the way.
Swim around them.
I don't know how.
You fucking change directions.
Oh, I think I'm almost there. V. Yep, I'm about to run out of air. And you're still, like, super far behind.
Well, yeah, I was going the wrong direction.
Hold Q. It'll tell you where to go.
Just keep looking for a hole, boy.
That's what I'm doing. Nope, not gonna make it. It's all your fault.
What is it my fault?
Because you're like super far behind.
That doesn't stop you from being able to stop and get fucking air.
Well, I did get air.
Apparently fucking not. Let's go.
Did you get attacked?
No. Alright, right above us should be some air.
Here's the vent that we have to go through. Yeah, right.
Yeah, how would that be sitting on it if you could just pull it down?
Not my lucky day.
You just had to say that, Leon. Damn it. Now Helena's gonna get all tentacle rape rapade.
They will. I wonder what Helena tastes like.
What the who the fuck thinks like that? What is wrong with you?
Well, I mean, she got grabbed by a freaking giant mutant fish. Which is probably about to eat her.
Stab in the butthole. Come on, come on. There you go, stab in the
butthole. Stab you in the butthole.
What's this bus? They would have suffocated by now.
Maybe. And by maybe, I mean probably. How did you get inside of his mouth?
Oh, you I have no idea.
Are you inside his mouth?
I don't think so. I have no idea where I am. Ew. Oh god, it spit me out.
What? How are you up there?
It spit me out up here.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Okay.
No shit.
I'll find a place to climb up.
You need to open up a gate. Come on, hurry up.
Ooh, there's an emblem over here.
That's cool, but still need this gate open,
Helena,
boy.
You do something about these bars?
I'm working on it, guy.
Hold on.
Shine the laser on it.
What laser?
It looks like there's one of those little dishes where you shine the laser at. See it?
Yeah.
Hurry up.
I think this might be it.
Hopefully it got trapped back there.
It won't let me, like, change direction.
Leon, get out of there! It's coming!
No, it somehow got down.
Shit!
Ouch.
Thanks.
Got him.
Helena, I need some backup!
Oh my god, go faster.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Now's your chance! Move!
Move! What are you doing? Why are you just staying still?
I'm running.
No. Why are you running? You should have helped me.
Did you get eaten?
Yeah, because you could have fucking shot it.
It was facing the opposite direction. I had to get around.
Oh, then fucking get around now. Like, get as close as you can. You know, for future reference, that you're bad at this game.
Leon, get out of there! It's coming!
It's coming!
Shit!
Why do I keep, like, getting stunned from
Thanks.
That? I'm like, oh!
No idea, man.
Elena, I need some backup!
Where is it?
Again, stun.
Thanks.
Alright, hurry up. Are you you in position?
Yes.
Turn. Oh my god, he won't fucking turn around when I... Like, he waits like 10 seconds when he's like, alright, hold on, let it get a little closer first. Alright, now I'll turn around and start swimming.
Sounds about right. Oh, hey, I found you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get that emblem.
Do you remember where it is?
I wasn't there. All you said was, hey, there's an emblem over here. And I'm like, oh.
Yeah, yeah, son. I think it was over here. It's in this barrel, maybe?
No.
Further. It was in one of the barrels. It's right here.
Okay.
Okay.
Moving. Okay. Roger.
Rolling.
Moving.
That's not what I'm fucking saying.
Moving. Good
Roger.
Work.
Moving.
Alright, I fucking hear this cat now.
Told you.
Time?
I think we both are. Shoot it. Shoot it in the throat.
Dude, this assault rifle fucking use it. It's so great.
Holy shit, there's so much ammo on the ground.
I know.
Reload.
Get ready. Here it comes.
Space plus R. What? How did we fail on that?
You got Aiden.
I pressed space plus R.
Maybe not fast enough.
They give you like a whole 5 seconds to press it.
That was plenty of time for me. Just keep pressing R so you can gather all this ammo.
Already got it all. Ooh, TNT.
Get ready! Here it comes!
Here it comes! There she blows.
Hey, don't talk about your mom like that.
Okay.
Aim for the
shoot
dynamite!
The barrel!
Boom! Got him.
Good job!
Thank you.
Good work.
I had one bullet left.
Nice. Wait, in your magazine or just in total?
In my mag.
Oh, I was gonna say, what the hell?
Their asses must be so sore at this point.
I know, right?
Hey, they're outside. Holy crap. That is another explosion. So moist.
They just nuke that place?
They're sterilizing the area.
Yeah, trying to get rid of all the zombies.
I'd fucking do that too.
How did their freaking headset still work?
I don't know. Maybe they're waterproof.
Could be.
Anyway, we can find out where he went.
Yes.
Don't worry. I've got a
yes.
On the way to the airport right now, where his private jet is
preparing. Chino.
Take a look at these.
He's going to China.
He was compromised by China.
Compromised China. In the butt.
China's a crack whore, by the way.
Is it?
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
What? A dick cock.
Yeah, that's a dick cock, alright.
I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
What?
Of course. They'll figure it out eventually.
No, they won't.
No.
What are you going to do?
Head intelligence of an entire company, fucking country? Nah, they'll never figure it out. We're going to China. Alright, looks like that's going to be our stopping point for today.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. Go ahead and like, favorite, and subscribe if you would. And we'll catch you in the next video. Got anything to say to anyone?
No, I don't.
Alright, well then fuck you too.
Have a good one, guys.